This is a very long fan game. Guts! Guts hype. Sorry, I won't say much about Batman. I just say that it's really good. Shoot or jump or anything. There aren't really any traps, though. At least. Damn it. Not for a while, anyway. Which is a bit odd, considering the first game with traps pretty much everywhere. There was a jump coming up that was kind of broken. I assume that's been fixed now. We shall see. Yeah, very much nerfed. There used to be two spikes going up and down. Much, much simpler now. Ah, gonna be racking up all these deaths. I've got quite a few on my other profile. Places. I'll show you what teleporting looks like. Except we teleport to this point, which means we're currently stuck here. So back to the sand hole. It's a bit tricky getting in that gap. Especially when you do that. There we go. Damn it. Timing was off. Kid has obtained the jump power. Only one jump for now, though, but happy to have it back. The abandoned gallery. Now there's some kind of worms with arms. can't do anything about just yet. Hey Phoenix, I haven't seen you for a while. Welcome back to the stream. No, worms! I refuse to die to worms. Guts kicks in. Saves the day. For those that might not have been here at the beginning, we have a Guts meter in this game. What Guts does... Hey, Leon. What Guts does is sometimes we'll take a hit and still survive, thanks to Guts. Like you just saw. Can be very handy a lot of the time. Having one jump is a little bit rough. Always miss my double jump when they take it away from me. Kind of just take it for granted, I think. Whoops. If Guts kicked in down there when I was in the spike, I'd just survive for like a few seconds and then die immediately after that. So the way it used to be is like, you could still respawn immediately, even if Guts kicked in. Now you can't anymore because you changed it. So what was happening was I would get hit by something and Guts would activate, but I'm so used to pressing R as something immediately hits me, that even though Guts would kick in, I'd still restart anyway, for no reason. And bees, but I got that smooth bee animation. I don't think there's a save point up here. A warp I can't quite get to yet. I think boss 2 might be here. Yep. With a different animation. It's kind of cool. So we have to hit him with the blue balls. I'd like the ball to be straight on the ground. Thank you very much for the follow. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Uh-oh. Actually getting close to 2,000 now, which is extremely awesome. If I can get the ball close to the ground, and have it stay there. That's like the easy strat. Almost. There it is, okay. This is like the good strat. Unless you change it and he doesn't spawn down here anymore. I might put a hamper in the plans. There it is. Get wrecked. And now we wait and play soccer. And not get killed by flowers. You wanna teleport? Hey. Really? God damn it. My soccer strats. Only need to hit him a few times. Oh. Think again, Tanuki. Back on world record pace. Though that was just pretty lucky. And that's what happens when the bosses die. They break into boss particle dust. Be sure to hold your breath. Glad things have been going okay, Phoenix. Thanks for stopping by. Shoot or double jump? Shoot power. You should turn back if you don't have the appropriate skills and equipment to go on. I think I can... No, I can't proceed any further from here yet. Silent Robert.